Okay, so what I've done is I've put a little LED on it, 12 volt, so I know when the fans are on. And yeah, that's it. Two fans spin around, strapped in all the heat.